This exercise is the landmine row. So what you're going to do is position your torso so that it's 30 degrees to the barbell. You're going to push your hips back into a hinged position. Lower back remains neutral. From here, squeeze your shoulder blades back into a full retraction. Control the descent down and repeat. It's really important that throughout these repetitions, try not to have your body leaning to the side and you're maintaining that fixed posture. I'll switch sides.